Hi Virgos, this is your tarot reader Usheen and welcome to my channel The Magical Aura. So it's going to be the monthly reading of June 2020 for Sun, Moon, Rising and Venus signs. This is a general reading so it might or might not resonate with all of you, but if it resonates, please do leave a comment in the comment section below. And if you're new to my channel, please do not forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell notification icon as well, so that you will be notified about my latest readings. Okay, so let's proceed for your June 2020 reading for my Virgos. Let's see, what do you have? No, not now. Let's see, what is the overall energy for Virgos? Knight of Rods. Something going on, but it's not going to be very much long enough. Actually, there's something which is going on in your mind, but it's not the long lasting thing. It's like you want to start something new. There is a rush in your head that you want to start this new thing, new project, new business. There's something which is going on, new life basically, and you are very passionate about it. But will it last, Virgos? We'll see that. Okay, so what will be your current energies? Queen of Cups, everyone is getting in the earth sign. Why earth signs are getting so emotional in June? Why all my earth sign? What is happening? Okay, you are behaving like water, you know. Okay, so you will be very emotional, thinking very deep, and you will be like loving yourself, loving your family, loving whatever work you are doing. But there's what is crossing over that energy? The sun. Okay, so this reading can be for Sun Virgos, or you can see your sun sign as well to complete the reading when it comes, as well as you can see the Cancer sign as well. You might be dealing with the Cancer. There's something, or Cancer is in your chart. Maybe you are Cancer sun sign. It can be anything. Okay, so what's in your mind? Let's see. Blockages. There are some things which you want. You want to go somewhere, but you are blocked. Yeah, right. Everyone is blocked. So much of police security everywhere. The borders are sealed. I know. So that is why you are not able to go. But there are some other blockages as well in your life. Because of some delays in your life, you are not able to proceed further. So what is in your past? Yeah, you decided something. You decided to leave a situation. You decided to move forward in some place, to some place, something new you decided. But you are not able to move. So that is why you are blocked. And in your mind, all those things are going on. What is the reason of the reading? Five of Rods. Some arguments, some problems. Many people are involved in the situation. There are some, that is what I said, there are some blockages. People might be the blockages, might be the relatives, might be the people you are dealing with. Anyone, your friends, your colleagues, if you are in office, you want to move further, you want a promotion, but they are the blockages, they are blocking your way. You are not able to get the promotion because of these people, and they are like, we are also the same, you know, they are competing in the same game, so why not us, why you? So that is why you are feeling emotional, because you have given a lot to this work, you have given a lot to this relationship, and but you are not able to proceed. You cannot see yourself going to this place where you wanted to go. Okay. I'll move a little down so that you'll be able to see the cards properly. Alright, so what's in the future? Communication, I can see. So whatever you have decided, there will be a communication. If you are you want a promotion, there will be the communication from the boss. The boss will come and he will talk to you regarding this promotion, or you will be able to get the new job opportunity. If you are work, if you were looking towards a new job, it will be coming towards you. And see, the person is giving the offer letter to this lady, so it is coming to you. You want to go something, you want to start something new, new business, new relationship, so the communication is going to happen. The blockages will go and you will be able to resolve your problem. What do you want? Seven of Swords. You want that whatever the situation you are dealing in, you are dealing with, you just want to leave this situation. You want that this deception, this so much of mind games playing in the office, in your surroundings, you just want to leave those situations. You just want to go away from those situations. Or you want that these people should leave. If you are staying here, you are being blocked, so please, you go from my life. You go to some other place. Just leave me alone. I'm happy here. I don't want chaos in my life, as the Virgos are. Yeah. Okay, so let's see. The people around you. Okay, so the person or a proper, this is dedicated to some kind of a proper person with whom you are dealing with. That person is actually very much, if you are feeling emotional, this person is also feeling emotional for you. If this is a love relationship, you both are in the same situation. Queen of Cups with the King of Cups, and no other king or queen from the deck right till now. So this is a very beautiful emotional bonding which you are experiencing, and there will be the communication. See, this person and this person are sitting, and an offer is coming, something. There's, you will meet the love of your life. You will meet this person. You will meet your goals, whatever you want to go, wherever you want to go, you will meet that person. Okay. So much of Cancer over here. You might be dealing with a Cancer. You might be Cancer Sun as well. You can be Cancer Moon. This is good reading. Yeah. Okay, so how are you feeling emotionally? You are wishing. There is a wish in your emotions, in your heart, in your mind, everywhere. You want something to happen. Because of the blockages, it is not happening in your life. You have this wish from a long time, but it's not getting completed, it's not getting fulfilled. Okay, so final outcome, Knight of Swords. A very rushy, fiery, you know, a lot of enthusiasm. The final outcome will come, but it will come in such a haste that you will not even know what happened, what just happened. We will clarify this card, but let's see what is this Knight of Rods telling us about. Okay, Seven of Pentacles. Your overall energy is slow. It is full of passion, but it is like you want to do this thing, but it will take more time, I can see. The blockages, whichever you are dealing with, you are facing, they are going to take some time. Let's see the Sun in the crossing over energy. The Star, yes. There's definitely a very consistent wish which you have wished for, a very beautiful beginning you want to start. You want this thing to happen by anyhow, you know, you want this thing, but you are not able to go towards that direction. You are blocking, you are not able to move. Let's see, what is this Queen of Cups? The Lovers. Wow. Yeah, this, if this this is a love relationship you are looking for in this reading, so this thing is a very beautiful reading for those who are not able to meet or not able to get the love of your life because of the distance, because of those blockages. But no need to worry at all, you will get that person. And if this is regarding with your job offer as well, so you have been waited for this a long time and you wanted some new promotion, new job, whatever, new career in your life, it is taking time. There are blockages. I can see the people around you, they are not good, but what matters is the end, you know. All is well that ends well. So the end is very beautiful. Don't worry about that. You have to go. This is the process. Let's see. I want to clarify the Seven of Swords. How are you? What do you want, Noji? Five of Cups. Yeah. There has already been so much of delay, so much of waiting, that you just want to leave the situation. You want that, why is this happening? You are like, why is this happening with you? But just look towards these two cups. Don't look which the cups which has been spilled. Look towards these two cups. Things will take time, but they will happen. So just be optimistic, be positive in your life. Whatever approach you are doing, you are becoming very negative. See, you have wished for something, you want something, but there is negativity. You are blocked. Your mind, from your mind, you are feeling like everything. There is no way to go. There is no way to escape this situation. But be optimistic. Things will happen. Let's see the Star. What is in your emotions? Ace of Wands, new beginning. But for that new beginning, something has to end. There is some kind of end I can see with this new beginning, whichever you want. And let's see what is in your final outcome. Queen of Pentacles. Yeah. Whatever the thing is going to happen, it will happen in a very fast motion. It will happen really fast, but it will stay. It is going to be stable energy. But you don't even know what's going to happen. It will happen and nobody will know that it, you know, the communication, there will be a communication, but it will be a very fast communication, like just like that. And but it will be very stable, because I can already see that there is a very pure bond of, if you are looking for a job opportunity, so till now, because of so many blockages, you are not receiving anything. But when you receive it, when you will get that offer, you will not have time to even, you know, gather your clothes and go towards that place. You will just have to leave the place. You have to go towards it in a haste, but it will be stable. That's really good. So that's all for my Virgos for June 2020. I hope you like this reading, and so thank you, Virgos. We'll meet you in the next video. Bye.